Military Occupational Specialty, Operating Room Specialist, an essential member of the Army Healthcare Team. The operating room specialist, under the supervision of a registered nurse, prepares the operating room for surgical procedures, assist with the preparation of the patient for surgery, and assist the surgical team. As an operating room specialist, the Army will train you to transport patients to and from operating rooms, to clean and prepare operating rooms and equipment before and after surgery, and to assist in positioning, preparing, and draping the patient. You will also train to use proper techniques to assist the surgical team to keep germs out of the incision during surgical procedures. You will train to set up and maintain the integrity, safety, and efficiency of the sterile field throughout the procedure, to assist the surgeons during operations by passing instruments, sutures, and special equipment. After your military occupational specialty training, you will be assigned to a fixed facility or to a field unit. As an operating room specialist, your duties may include preparing the patient by cleaning and performing the surgical shave, opening and passing sterile items to the surgical team members, and properly caring for routine surgical specimens and cultures. You may also work in Central Material Service, where you may receive, sort, inventory, clean, and examine medical and surgical items. Other duties may include loading and operating steam and chemical sterilizers, or issuing sterile surgical items to patient care units, clinics, and the operating room. Your duties may also include supporting your unit in humanitarian, peacekeeping, and homeland security operations. The training and experience you gain while serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector. Operating Room Specialist, a member of the Army Healthcare Team, conserving the fighting strength.